What is up, my people? It is your homeboy, Araf, here. So, for those of you who you are, So, for those of you who are watching this on Instagram, I have a YouTube channel. For those who are watching this on Instagram who don't know, I actually have a YouTube channel. So, I have 84 subscribers. I really need more subscribers, guys. So, yeah. So, I've been making videos for, like, a long time. I've been making videos since 2018. So, this video was actually made by my brother. So, me and my brother, Asir, used to make videos a lot on the channel. And, back in the day, you know, before me and my brother made videos on YouTube, there were already videos of me and my brother when we were, like, little kids because my mom, like, recorded us when we were, like, younger. And, I made those videos, like, private because I don't really want anybody to see those videos. I mean, a lot of my friends already saw those videos, and a lot of my older subscribers saw those videos, so yeah, so they know what I'm talking about. So yeah, a lot of these Roblox videos were made by my brother. My first video on YouTube was about what my life was like, and I wasn't really proud of it. I was like 11 when I started making videos, and back when I was 11 years old, I was such an idiot. I was so stupid. When I was 12 years old, I was still stupid. When I was 13 years old, I was a little bit stupid. Oh, who am I kidding? I was stupid when I was 13. And now that I'm 14 years old, I am more matured now, but there are times when I can be stupid. I'm just a stupid person, y'all. I'm just a stupid person. This video was made way back in 2018.
It's a rough year, so I'm...
My voice has changed, dude. Like, if you guys watch this video, my voice is so different.
Hey guys, Araf here. I think I'm more now.
Oh my god, that's so freaking cringy. Oh my god. You see what I mean by I was so stupid when I was like 11 years old? My god. Yeah, so, you know, I was really young back when I started making videos on YouTube. Back then, a lot of my videos were trash. That's why I didn't have a lot of subscribers. Back then, I had, like, 10 subscribers. Most of them were, like, my friends at the time. A lot of these videos are not really that good.
Hey, guys, Araf here. So, are you guys excited about the new Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse movie? I'm so excited about it.
Man, I was so excited to see that movie because, for those who don't know, Spider-Man is my favorite superhero of all time. So, this is going to be like two, I'm going to post this video on YouTube, and I'm also going to post this video on Instagram. Like, when I post this video on YouTube, I'm going to be, like, giving a shout-out to a lot of my subscribers who subscribe to this channel. And I'm also going to be posting this on Instagram so that a lot of you guys who follow me on Instagram who didn't watch my videos on YouTube yet can watch my videos. So, yeah. Man, this video is awful. Oh, my God, I hate this video. This video is so trash, bro. Man, I'm not proud of a lot of my videos back in the day. Like, that was back when I was, like, in middle school. Like, when I first started making my videos back in the day, it was, like, in September, I believe. When I first made my video on YouTube, I think it was like in October, but it's no longer around because I deleted it because I wasn't proud of it. So Yeah, this video was made like in November, so I must have started making my videos back in October, and I deleted some of them because I wasn't proud of them. So yeah, man, a lot of these videos were trash. The Ultimate Araf Party was also trash. Santa Claus Araf was just cringy.
Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas!
Duh.
Santa Claus Araf here!
This is a video where I show you guys goofy themes from like the goofy TV show back in like the 1940s. Yeah. Alien Araf was cringy. Like, that's the thing. I'm not really proud of a lot of my older videos. Like, Spider-Man Araf was lame. So, for those of you who don't know, I created videos called Araf Vlog of Awesomeness. I created those videos back in the day. And those videos were actually inspired by... I was actually inspired by my good friend Carlos. Like, Carlos Dead. I'm going to show you guys his channel, Carlos God of Gaming. Man, stupid. Man. Wow, why isn't the internet working? Man, I might have to. I might have to cut this video into parts, guys. Hold on. Sorry about that, guys. Apparently, the Wi-Fi was not working. So, my friend Carlos actually inspired me to do my vlogging videos, the Araf Vlog of Awesomeness videos. So, I want to give a shout out to this guy. He's like been my friend since I was like in second grade. And yeah.
Okay.
So I'm gonna show you like his vlogging videos. So yeah, this is like his. These are like his vlogging videos. So I want to thank the guy for like inspiring me to do vlogging videos. So yeah. So I'm not proud of any of my older videos. Like, I'm not proud of a lot of them, and I ended up deleting some of them because I'm not proud of them.
Hi, John.
Dang, this video is trash. This was like a quote-unquote film I made.
Oh, yeah? Well, I bet you cannot even solve this meme. What's 9 plus 10?
Oh, my freaking... Do you see what I mean by my old videos are trash?
21? You stupid.
Dang. So, this was actually inspired by a friend of mine, a Super of Your Logan. So, my friend Javier actually inspired me to do that quote-unquote film because, you know, I really like a lot of his SJO videos. Yeah, I'm trying to find some of them.
My God, it's almost midnight, Mario! I can no more, I know, Luigi! Can't wait to go to the kitchen and get something to eat! Oh man, my back is killing me! Yeah. Wait, Icky, the wrestler's supposed to beat him up. Oh.
So, my friend Javier actually did inspire me to make that video, the John and Steve Robo Friends video, because, you know, at the time, I, like, watched a lot of his SJL videos, and I really liked a lot of his SJL videos. So, yeah. But, you know, I'm not proud of the John and Steve video. I think that video is trash, bro.
It's time. Right?
You're gonna get him the candle fire. On.
Put this one bad boy on.
So shout out to Veer, man. He's been my friend since I was like in sixth grade. He's been like my friend since I was like in sixth grade. So I want to give a shout out to that man. And yeah. So you guys know how the channel is called Teenage Mutant Spider Ranger. Well, you know, back in the day, back when me and my brother made videos on YouTube, it used to be called A Roth and a Seer because me and my brother would make a lot of videos. We wouldn't really make videos together. We would do that, you know, a couple of times. But, yeah, so, yeah. And then he stopped making videos, and then I changed my channel name to A Roth and a Mind because I was continuing to make videos, but my brother wasn't. And then I changed it to Teenage Mutant Spider Ranger because, as you can see, I'm a huge fan of Spider-Man, and I'm also a fan of the Ninja Turtles and Power Rangers. You know, like, the Ninja Turtles and Power Rangers are, like, two of my favorite superhero teams. I do think that Ninja Turtles is better, but Power Rangers, yeah, I really do love Power Rangers. I don't care what any of the haters say, you know. I mean, if people don't like Power Rangers, that's fine. I do have some friends that don't like Power Rangers, and that's fine. It's not for everybody, but I like Power Rangers. And, like, I don't hate the Ninja Turtles Power Rangers crossover. I actually like it. I don't think it's that bad, so, yeah. Man.
Hey, guys, this is my sixth vlog. Look.
Yeah, I was showing a clip from SpongeBob.
Towers and Mrs. Puff.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that was the episode where, like, I think that in that episode, Squidward, like, stayed at Mr. Krabs' home. I don't know, it's been a while. And this video has a lot of views.
Hey guys, Ralph here. So, today's Friday, and, today we're going to give a shout out to Rex Tennyson.
So this was the first video that I was really proud of because this was when I first started doing shout out videos for other YouTubers. And the person who inspired me to do this was my friend Arbor because I saw some of his shout out videos and he really inspired me to do a lot of shout out videos for my friends and a lot of other YouTubers. So I want to give a shout out to Arbor. I'll show his channel later. But yeah, my shout-out videos were, like, some of the first videos I was actually proud of making, and then I continued making shout-out videos.
Hey, guys, Ralph here. So today we're going to give a shout-out to Isaiah Fernandez. Oh, my God.
Happy birthday to me. So this is my friend Arbor, like, this is his channel. His channel used to be called King Arbor Jokai Fan, so, yeah.
Hey guys, Ralph here. Today we're gonna give a shout out to King Arbor Jokai Fan. So, wow, this is the third shout out.
This shout out video got a lot of views, man. When this video came out, it got a lot of views.
Hey guys, Ralph here. So today we're going to give a shout out to Octavian Fernandez. Juan, the MC154.
I don't know why I kept saying where. I should have said I'm because no one's helping me giving somebody a shout out, so I don't know why I kept saying that. So I did a lot of shout out videos. My God. I'm not proud of this video.
Hey guys, Ralph here. Today we're gonna give a shout out to Neo Saban Power Rangers.
I'm not proud of this video at all because I'm busy making a video. I'm going to post it on YouTube and on Instagram. Okay? That's why I'm busy right now and you're interrupting me. Sorry about that, guys. That was my dad. So yeah, I'm not proud of this video at all because I'm not a fan of any of the new Saban Power Ranger shows except Dino Charge. I used to like Samurai. I used to like Mega Force. But as I got older, I started losing interest in those shows because as I got older, I wasn't really a fan of those shows. I still do like Dino Charge. And Ninja Steel was awful.
Hey guys, Ralph here. So guess what? I'm gonna roast Karma CJ751. I am not gonna become an internet bully. Okay guys, I am not gonna become Karma CJ751. What are those?
Oh my god, that was bad. But you know, Karma CJ751 was a total asshole. I hate Karma CJ751. I mean, he hasn't commented on my videos in a while because I blocked that asshole. So yeah.
Hey guys, Ralph here.
I prepared a.
This was cringy.
Hey guys, Ralph here. Look at this pizza party animal.
Ew.
Oh yeah.
Oh man, that video was terrible.
Hey guys, Ralph here, guess what? This is a new heater that my mom ordered today. It's so big! You guys see this?
Wow. A lot of my friends actually like this video.
Oh my god. This heater looks so awesome! There's another heater in my mom's room, but I cannot show you that now because my dad is sleeping there. So yeah, let's... This is a Kong. This is an oil-filled electric convection heater. That's awesome. Hey guys, Ralph here. So today.
What is up, my people? It is your homeboy Ralph here. So, guys, I have bad news. So
this video is actually the most popular video on the channel, and this has like 711 views, y'all. That's insane. I guess it's because I made a video about Cinematic Venom, because this was at a time when Cinematic Venom was gonna delete his channel. And for those who don't know, Cinematic Venom is actually a movie reviewer, and he deleted his channel, and I miss the guy.
You guys know Cinematic Venom, right? Well, here's the thing. You remember?
Oh yeah, I love this song. This is from a goofy movie, dude. Like this song is fire. Hey.
Yeah.
What is up, my people? It is your homeboy, Raf here. And today, I will be talking about a YouTuber who is sadly no longer around. And that is Cinematic Venom. So...
I really wish Cinematic Venom would come back. I mean, you know, a Goofy movie is actually an awesome movie, and I love the standout song. That song is awesome. That song is from a Goofy movie. This was the first music video I did. So I just want to thank a lot of the people who have been, you know, watching my videos on YouTube for like 4 years, because I've been making videos on YouTube for 4 years. So I just want to thank a lot of my old school fans who have been watching me since I've been making a lot of terrible videos. And I also want to thank a lot of my new fans. And I also want to thank a lot of the people who are watching this on Instagram. So, yeah. And before I end the video, I want to show you all something. So before I end the video, I want to give a shout out to Ranger Girls, because I think that this person makes a lot of awesome power. I think that this person's Power Ranger posts are awesome. Like, this person uploads Power Ranger videos. Like this person uploads clips from Power Ranger shows, and this person, like, you know, does some reels, and yeah, the posts are awesome. So if you're a Power Rangers fan, I think you're gonna like, you know, Ranger Girls MX. So thanks guys for all the support, I really mean it. Thank you guys for who have supported me since I've been making garbage videos, you know, like a lot of my older videos are trash. So thank you guys for supporting me since I've been making a lot of crappy videos, and thank you guys who are like my new fans who started watching me, like, you know, months ago, and thank you guys who follow me on Instagram. Thank you guys so much. So take care.